support, not only here and promoting events and bringing my kids and bringing family and inviting community to be here and take witness to living history and word, but also to remind all of us that it is all of our obligation to work not only toward unity and liberation, but also to sustain the liberated spaces that we have available in our community. Eastside is that. And so with that, I want to ask and join all of us that although we're giving away these posters and some of y'all got some and we'll take some home and some of you found some and brought you here, we are actually selling, thanks to the generosity of Henry Ralston in the back.
Yes.
He's his original photographs of a moment in history, and the profit or the money that you're exchanging for these pictures help pay for the lights here in this place. Help pay for, you know, making sure that we have the right permits. You know, something that people don't know about is that the Malcolm X Jazz Festival and the programming that gets organized out of here, nobody works here full time. Most of the people that put on these events do it out of love and obligation for our call toward justice and because of the shoulders that we all stand on. So I wanna encourage you to please buy a print, donate. We have a bucket here, drop $1, $20, or more importantly, consider being a monthly Roots sustainer.
Yeah.
Because really it's all about the community and we need all of you to keep these doors open and this building available and free. So thank you.
Woo!